is a host and beauty expert whose hairstyles can be seen in magazines and all over the red carpets. And she is here today to show us how to create salon-worthy updos in just minutes. Welcome, Ami Desai, to our home.
Hello, everyone.
Welcome, Ami.
Thanks for having me.
So as a social media influencer and kind of girl about town, doing everybody's hair, you say that this summer we are going to see a lot of effortless updos.
Absolutely. So I am all about that bun life, girl. All about that bun life. That's not going anywhere. So this is just a classic twist, or this is a twist on the classic top knot, which is just, I think, the funnest do, especially with Coachella and festival season around.
Sure.
And in 5 minutes or less.
Yes, I promise you, 5 minutes less.
Savant stepped up. Let's see what, let's see what you did with this one. What do we have here?
Okay, so what we have here, I like to start with a little bit of dry shampoo, and then I go straight in with curling the hair. And this, honestly, girls, does not have to take that much time. You can kind of just easily go throughout the hair, just a nice little twist. And then what you're going to do is section off the hair up to the crown, and you're going to quickly French braid. If you cannot French braid, do not worry. Just add a little bouffant right there. The dry spray, the dry shampoo is really going to help with that to just make sure it's nice and voluminous. Then you're going to secure it with a little elastic at the top. And this is a trick for top knots. Obviously, you just want to pull it out so it gives a little volume again. But for top knots especially, they can be a little tricky to do. So spray it with some texture spray and then go ahead and tease it. That's going to make it so easy to get that very uncomplicated, complicated do, if that makes sense.
Nice.
And then one thing I like to do as well is take some more texture spray. And on the side, so you don't have an egg head, you just want to go ahead and spray it in there and then tease that a little bit as well. Then you can finish up with some more curls. And guys, that is basically it.
I love
that. I promise
you,
it's 5 minutes.
That is
really cool. Now, what if you don't have really thick, luxurious hair like Savant? Because she has a lot of hair. What if your hair is kind of fine?
Yeah.
And it just looks like a little...
You know what I mean? That like, is a fantastic question. I know. Yeah. And I actually suffer with that too. So big thing is that's why I like using both dry shampoo and texture spray. So a lot of people are like, what is it? Because dry shampoo is going to help absorb the oil. But texture spray, ladies, is going to give you that grit that you need to really keep style up and lifeless hair make that come to life.
Okay, so use it for both of them, regardless if you have thick hair or not. Okay,
that's great.
Proof in the pudding, Savant. What do you think?
Yeah. I love it because usually when I do it, I forget about the bottom part of the hair, and it just looks flat. So with the texture spray and the dry shampoo, it brings the whole
thing
together.
It looks beautiful. Yay. I really like it.
Next time you forget.
Exactly.
Thank you. I'm so glad you like it.
Now look at Larissa.
Okay.
This. I love this.
Yes. This is like my little bohemian beauty, as I like to call
it. What exactly is this?
Okay. Well, look at this. I mean, if you guys can see right here, the back of it, it has this gorgeous, it looks like super intricate, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It looks like I maybe spent about an hour. Larissa, how much time did I spend?
Like 4 to 6 minutes.
Exactly.
Somewhere in, like, it was a really short thing.
4 to 6 minutes, seriously. And I love this do, especially for summertime, if you're going to a wedding or just an event and you want to throw your hair up. And this is also good for almost any hair type. And I'll show you exactly
what. I want to say, prove it.
Yeah.
Let's take a look then. Okay, so for this look, I'm going to do the same thing, which is start with dry shampoo, and that's really just going to help the base, especially if you haven't washed your hair in a while. I like to tease right at the crown, and this is just going to help give a little bit more volume for an updo. And then if you have any hair that you need to cover, I'm just pinning it over to the side. And then you're literally going to take 3 sections. This is it, gals. This is where it is. I should say guys, too, in case, you know, you're doing it, too.
Sure.
Just a simple braid. That is all you need to do. If you cannot braid, you can just twist the hair. It's as simple as that. And then this is the charm. All you're going to do is literally make it into a little bun.
Oh, my gosh.
And pin it to the nape of your neck, and you are set. That is as easy as it is, I swear.
I didn't know what you were doing. I could feel it.
All you did was braid it and then flip it around.
That's it, braid and bun. I told you guys, it's all about the bun life. Right?
Wow.
Yeah.
So what if you have shoulder length or like a chin length?
Great question. So exactly what you see that I'm doing right here, I'm just kind of face framing with curls. For Larissa, she has longer hair, so obviously we were able to put it back. But if you didn't have that, all you would need to do, like for your hair, for instance, just wave it the way we have it, put a little bit more of that texture spray for grit, and just slowly pin back to kind of give the illusion of a nice voluminous updo. That's it. It's really simple.
Do you keep it messy in the back?
Yeah. I mean, I like it messy. You know, I think that's the whole idea of effortless.
Right.
Keep it messy, almost like that bedhead look that actually takes you like 30 minutes to achieve, even though it's like, I just rolled
woke up like this? Not really?
Exactly.
What do you think, Larissa?
Oh, I can't do this on my hair. I mean, I know you say I can, so I will attempt it, but I can't promise that it will actually actually look like this. But I love it. This is fun.
Yeah, it looks
fun. And I like having, you know, I have very heavy hair, so it's kind of nice having it up and back.
Well, you give it a shot, and if you miss, we'll let you know.
Turn around.
Okay.
I want to see the back of that again.
I know you will.
There you go.
Because we love you.
Yeah, so pretty.
Wonderful.
Thank you, ladies.
That's a showstopper.
Thank you, Ami.
Thank you, guys.
Great.
This is so
wonderful.
Next up, our family sharing heartwarming stories about what it means to care enough.